you know, on both sides, whilst associations have jumped in and done what they needed to do, there was no guidebook for what was going on. And so having to be on the back foot and reactionary to the external environment has been a really tough challenge for associations here. About that a lot, I think, prior to the pandemic. I think the whole concept of segmenting and personalization and making sure that members get what they need when they need has never been more important.